If you guys watch, you can learn how to beat this game. Because I know 95% of you would not be able to beat this game. Let's see here. I'm never watching your stream again. You're so stupid to sell all those things.
You don't play the way I do, and it triggers me. Please play the way I did.
Thanks. Ah! Oh my. You killed 9 bosses as well?
I just killed Pontiff with 2 hands.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Yeah.
We'll see you kill a giant first. GG.
Yeah.
I'm not cutting you any slack anymore.
Yeah, well, neither.
Alright, there's a giant. I'm just fully healed. Giant! What the fuck? What? He's not taking any damage. I need to equip it. Alright. Got it. I first tried the boss.
No, Skidoosh. You didn't.
I first tried the boss.
No.
Skidoosh.
Well, congratulations then.
Sir, I want the broken weapon everyone's talking about. Can you give it to me? My bad. Who's shooting at me? Come on, bro. Oh! Oh, Lord! Please, no!
Yo, dog, this is you from the future of Australian history. You need to keep your calm because you have to go to poop pee 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 poop 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 bed fat and all you can eat buffet.
Ah! Spider woman, die! You think you got me, bro? Come on, is that all you got? Oh, stop biting me! Oh, help! Someone help me! You want ugly motherfucker! I'm good! Oh! What the fuck? Can we get some OS Frog in the chat, please? What the fuck was that? Oh, the Devourer of Gods! This one's for Allah, boys. Salam, brothers! Don't tell me this is it. We got fire now? Ooh. Oh! Holy shit! Damn, that boss was easy. If I knew about that attack, I would not have died. I got greedy! Alright, note to self, Don't lock onto the hero, because you just hit the tail. Maybe I underestimate this boss. Can't hit him in the fire! Oh my god. Maybe he underestimated me. I'm alive! One more! Yes!
I'm Kendra Watt.
What? What the hell is she talking about?
Save his soul.
No, I don't know him. High Wall of Lotric, you dumb. Why do you say you dumb? I haven't played this game, man. That's a ban right there. You dumb for not knowing where to go when you never played this game. I played it 3 times. But you're dumb, by the way. I'm also 12.
Ah.
She's fat, isn't she? No? Alright, I'll do it without any advice. I'll just kill her. Yep, that's not balanced at all. That is! I'm behind you, you dumb bitch! No, bitch, are you fucking retarded or something? GG. That was not that hard, to be honest. Use Ember. Oh my fucking god, I kill it with Ember. Fuck.
We got just a heads up. You're probably gonna die around 20 to 30 times on this case. Good luck, have fun. Chat spam RIP.
What the fuck, dude? Ember of Hell! Let's go, bitch. My turn. Third time. Not even close either. I got 4 flasks left. Hey, I just want to tell you I killed Aldrich, but I also killed the dancer. My bad.
Oh, congrats.
Do you want to summon me? It looks like you need some help there.
Yeah, do you want to be summoned? Oh, wait, no, you're going to cuck me. Never mind.
This is a race. I'm not cutting any slack anymore.
Me, Bickleby.
Jeez.
Me.
How? Yo, bitch, I want to trade with you. Hello? What the fuck? Is it bugged? Drop an item. Drop some item. What do I need to give her? I need to give her some bombs. Let's see here. Drop Seaguard. That's it? That's what you fucking give me? Let's leave one and see what she gives me. Oh, nice. What happens if I leave two? Leave two. Does she give me two or is she retarded? What? Why wouldn't you give me any more? What? Is this it? Drop one. Did I not just drop one? Leave one. Yes. What? What's happening with this game? Leave one of these. That works. Hello?
Yo. You need to drop one at a time.
It's not working.
Then you're not doing it right. You need to drop one at a time. So first you drop a black firebomb, then you drop a rope black firebomb, then it resets, then you can drop the original black firebomb again.
Oh, nice! It better work.
Good luck.
Cinder is evading me. We'll drop this one, and we reset it. Not that, alright. Give me that back. Now, Cinder said this would work. One? Yes. It's bugged. Why does it default? Hello?
Did it work?
No.
How much int do you have?
9.
You need 15 int.
I'm fucking done. I'm done. Just wasted about 15 minutes with this bullshit. Thanks a lot, guys. You know this is a race, right? I need to complete this fast. I'm at another boss already. All right, let's see which boss it is.
Bulldog, you missed a hidden door when you go up the elevator. It's on your right. If you want to open the door, you need to turn on the sink. Then you can print the mask inside.
If you want to open the door, you turn on V-Sync. Oh, shut the fuck up, you dumbass. I know the ice, you run away. Very simple. Dude, this guy got a lot of health. This guy got a lot of health. This drink, we got plenty of them. Come on, bro, you dumb attack. Bro, I click left, I go into it. First try, boys. How does this take 2 days again? I got him. I don't got him. Oh, shit! Got him. We got him, boys. Why would you kick these fucking controls? Fuck that, oh my god. Ah! No! You fucking fuck!
I just really wanted to tell you that me and my friends love your stream and that I find your content always hilarious and entertaining. Thanks for doing what you do and keep being a tea winner.
Three flasks left, that should be more than enough. Never mind. Let me heal. Heal twice. You just fucking donate a song? Stop! Still fucking donate a song interrupting me! Skip! Fuck you, dude! You just fucking killed me! Who the fuck donated a song Ganja Poo Poo now? Are you fucking retarded? Blame donation. Yeah, but it was the donation's fault, honestly. Look at this. Get Good El Dong. That's his nick. He got some serious case of autism with that name. Dude, your dick is in my face! What? Why can't I roll out? Hello? Come on. That is not dodgeable. Come on, bro. You and me now. Ski! Guys, this is not tutorial boss. Your mom is tutorial boss. Feels fucking good, man. This is the time. Type Ming Li if you think I'll kill him now. Or type Kappa if you're retarded. Where are my souls? Blue. Ah, I love when you do that, dude. Ah! Now I got him. I got him. Doesn't know what I can do. Come on, boys. We're healing up. Let's go. Fuck! That was a bad heal. Fuck! No! With my energy! No! I didn't have energy! I had him! What? Oh, shit. Got him. We got him this time. Huh? Rest? Tell you. Oh, don't greed now. Drink? Two. Fuck it, full heal. Oh! I'm gonna choke. Ah, yes! Got him! Easiest boss of my life, boys. Easiest boss of my life. Easiest boss of my life. While you're killing the dancer, I kill another boss. GG. You wanna call it quits?
No.
You wanna submit?
No. Can you shut the fuck up? I'm trying to do something.
What, should I kill her or what?
Best not.
Chat triggered. Ah, yeah, chat so fucking triggered, boys. Make me food.
Well, then you need to stop playing. We have a deal. You can't You're keep playing. If I'm playing.
Social eating stream.
Make me food.
How about you stop playing? That's like not against part of the rule.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the food. That's all I'm hearing. Food's coming.
All right. Do you like run and break the rules? I'm gonna come down and break the fucking fingers.
Muting you. Make the food. I'm muted, I guess.
Well, I heard you might need my services.
Pretty.
I'll just speed her into submission.
Did you ever hear the tragedy of Darth Bulldog the Donga? It's a Dota legend. Darth Bulldog was a Dark Lord of the Swedes, so Jack is a masterful man. He could use his team with the powers to traverse Twitch chat into creating memes.
I heard it was the most powerful TI winner of all time. This is what I heard though. And saw.
Sind is actually mad as fuck at you, Lil. You better apologize or you're fucked forehead.
Hey, I'm sorry. Can you please make me food? Please?
Really? Did you just say please? Maybe I would have to get a divorce.
Women, am I right, boys?
Did you just really women me?
Easy trigger, boys.
Alright, you know you don't say sorry and then put yourself back in the grave? That's not how it works.
I'm sorry, my tummy is hurting, so I can't control myself. Can you help me, please?
Yeah, but you gotta... This is a deal, remember? Like, you can't keep playing.
I'm muting you. I'm done with you. Did you die?
Yeah.
Well, you know the new rules you want to tell the peeps? Are you submitted?
No, I don't want to say I submitted. This is how I submitted. You told me I should submit, and I stared at you. For like 20 seconds.
That's right.
And you took that as a yes.
Yes, you lost the race. We're gonna make a new one at the Nameless King.
Yes.
So kill all bosses.
Hi.
Then we'll get to the Nameless King and we'll see who kills him first. What face?
Oh dear. Another dogged contender.
Alright. That's a good attack to learn how to dodge. Ember up! No, Ember, you fucking retard. Oh my god. Ember up, come on. Ember! GG. Got it. Alright, time for you to die, bro. Dude, he attacks really fast. First tried it, boys.
Oh, dear brother.
An old man thinks he can kill me. He's on his back, carrying him like a little cuck. What the fuck? Mages! Nice, you fucking cheesing shit. We fucking lost.
Spot, Mark Sagrave. But you may rest here too.
I'll kill him second try, pretty easy. This boss was easy as fuck. But I'm gonna kill myself with this weapon. I'm gonna kill myself! What?! Nice fucking weapon, boys. Not getting much damage in right now. Holy shit, just call it. Die! Wow, jeez, what the hell? Die!
Dear brother.
You fucking little cuck.
This spot marks our
what? Grave. Oh my god, I died from too.
This spot marks our grave. But you may rest here too. If you like.
What? I never got hit by that!
But you may rest here too.
Ah, dude, I'm so fucking done. Ah, we got this. So, dude.
Scared you. Scared you.
Third try. Not bad, if you ask me.
You remain.
Not bad, first try.
Among the accursed.
That's how I roll. This is it, boys. Here we go. It took pretty fast. What the fuck uses magic? A little pussy or something? Magic this, come on. Ninjas. Look at me, mom, I'm a ninja. Oh. Should be done. Oh, he's dude! What the fuck? Huh? What? That's the attack we want to block, alright. Or dodge. What the fuck is. What? What's happening? Okay. No! Okay, that's dead. Alright, now I know it looks dumb. Oh god, no! Oh yeah, I fucking threw up all over me. No! Don't kill me. Alright, he's red again, whatever that means.
Just
kill me, dude. Kill me, I'm done. Doomster 666, that's it. Oh my god. Shit! That's a broken about as fuck! If I did not get interrupted, I would have killed him there. If I did not get interrupted, I gotta go.